All that night, Harriet paced the lighthouse floors. She climbed to the top of the lantern tower, over and over, to check the main light. Anyone out on that lake in this storm would need her to guide them. Harriet would not let them. October 14th, 1886, the severe southwest wind and rain storm this morning, and severe westerly gale this afternoon. The beach structure was carried away by the storm up onto the beach. The temporary light also carried away.